The Loyal Mongoose. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer with his wife and baby. One day, when he was coming home, he saw a mongoose on the road. The mongoose got hurt badly. The farmer felt pity. He took the mongoose home. The mongoose started to live with farmer's family. But the farmer's wife was not very happy. She thought the mongoose might hurt their baby. One day, farmer's wife went to a market. When she returned, she saw the mongoose at the door with blood on its mouth. She thought the mongoose killed their baby. In a fit of anger, she killed the mongoose. She ran inside and saw the baby sleeping in the cradle. But on the floor, there was a snake lying dead. She realized her mistake. But it was too late. The mongoose was already dead. So friends, think before you act. Hope you like this video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye bye friends.